First of all, Walter, you should thank me for even agreeing to this pathetic interview. And secondly, I do not owe a damn explanation to anyone, especially these low-rent people you call Power Universe fans.
well, sir, do you at least give them some indication of the LOL match for the Dragon Gate Championship? Who will be the opponent in the face techno?
Oh, don't worry your pretty mustache about it. I will announce it in my own good time. Until then, enjoy the show.
Thank you.
It is good to be back in the middle of this ring on Friday Night Fire. I know some fans were disappointed about me not being on fire last week. However, I have an excuse for this. After the disappointment of coming up short in a Power Rumble match in which I dominated the whole match as soon as I came to the ring, I was upset. I'm not going to lie to you all. I know some of you people have been close to accomplishing an achievement just to have it taken away from you that quick. Well, that's in the past, and it looks like I may need another way to gain a title around my waist. As you all know, Global Meltdown is just around the corner, and I am looking to be a part of the main show this year. I am laying it out right here, right now, on Friday Night Fire. I would eat that pleasant contract match. This time I will obtain your goal and become your new power champion. However, I know that sounded really cheesy and generic. And I know everyone says that in this business is to make the holder the highest paid superstar on the roster. While this power business was on break, I was looking for a local charity to make poverty back in my hometown go away. I was installing water pumps, helping the community out. So, the Blizzard contract money will be donated to this charity, and I will make every child in Nigeria have a better lifestyle than what I had to live in when I was younger. I am going to defeat whoever is placed in front of me, and I will do this for the Nigerian people.
And they say, all I rap about bitches and champagne. You would too if every night you seen the same thing. You would too if every night you seen the same thing. Night you seen the same thing. And they say, all I rap about bitches and champagne. You would too if every night you seen the same thing. You would too if every night you seen the same thing. 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 And they say, all I rap about bitches and champagne. You would too if every night you seen the same thing. You would too if every night you seen the same thing. Night you seen the same thing. Night you... And they say, all I rap about bitches and champagne. You would too if every night you seen the same thing. You would too if every night you seen the same thing. 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 Night you seen the same thing.
Thank you. Why, Lord?
Oh, sorry. Is it watching that nut?
Why, Lord? Returns to foul.
Yeah. Thank you.